Welcome back to the channel, everybody. If you watched last week's video, you would have seen Mr. Nick and myself doing Hardtail Pride. And this week, we're gonna be riding some Rooster for you. Rated as a double black diamond. Starts off with a little rock drop there. I don't know if double black is a fair rating. I'd say more like single black.
Definitely single black.
Definitely single black. So don't get intimidated by the sign right at the entrance here.
It's a Midwest double black.
Midwest double black for sure. It's a good mix of bumpy stuff, rocks, roots, couple drop-offs, lots of flow. So stay tuned. Nick is gonna show us how to do it right now.
All right. As always, gonna do my best to talk our way through this trail with you guys. Nick is gonna be riding just in front of us. I'm gonna give him a little bit of a head start, and then we're gonna play a little bit of chase and see if we can't catch up to him. How's that sound?
Yeah.
All right.
Catch up.
All right. Let's get into it.
All right.
Yep.
Let's do it.
All right. That's plenty. Oh, right off the bat. Nice and rocky into a drop off. Big left hander into a right hand drop off. Whoop. Into a nice left hander. Couple of jumps and a right hand jump will pop nice and high off that, and a smooth section here, just kind of a relaxer uphill. Then we get to snake through some tight trees, left hander into a little double, and we're gonna see if we can't catch a Nick right here. Big gap. Oh my goodness gracious. Holy moly. All right, and you might recognize this if you watched last week's video. This is Doug's back nine, both Hardtail Pride and Rooster Connect. I'm gonna scrub that. Big berms right here. Nice step down. Big step up into an even bigger step up. Whoa, moon booter. All right, and as you saw right before the step up, the trail does split. That is an easier line if you want to stay right. A little bit more friendly for beginners.
Thank you everybody for watching this week's video. If you want to see more videos, we might have Nick back on the channel next week. I don't know, he doesn't know. We don't really plan ahead for these things. All the style, guys, right here. Do yourselves a favor, do myself a favor, do Nick a favor. I don't know how it's a favor for Nick, but smash that subscribe button right in the middle of your screen right now.